Fringe is important to me because it's a way to make connections, for artists to connect with other artists, for people to discover our art, and for us as artists to discover other artists' work. It's a lot of fun.